When you play a piano note, for example the C1 on piano, we don't only hear the note frequency itself, which is 32.7 Hz. In fact, we hear many frequencies at the same time, which we call overtones. Their combination makes the distinctive piano sound of that note. These are the first 16 overtones, but there are more. They grow in higher frequencies, but decline in intensity. This means the next overtone is weaker in sound compared to the previous one. If we look at those 16 overtones, we notice that some notes repeat. The main ones are C, G, E, and B flat. C, G, and E are part of the C major scale and are the most stable notes in that scale, in that order. They are called the tonic, the dominant, and the mediant. When we think of music, we should not think of pure frequencies, but of notes that generate other resonating notes, giving the sound a more rich texture.